In a decisive naval battle in the Madura Strait, the Imperial Japanese Navy has successfully repelled a major assault by Allied forces. Utilizing a powerful fleet that included 4 battleships and a flagship aircraft carrier, the Japanese naval forces managed to destroy a significant portion of the Allied troop transports and supply ships, securing control over the strategic waterway. The confrontation, which occurred over a period of intense fighting, saw the Japanese fleet unleashing coordinated air and artillery attacks, overwhelming the Allied fleet. The battleships provided heavy bombardment, while the aircraft carrier launched sorties that inflicted critical damage to the Allied vessels. The strait now littered with the wreckage of sunken ships has become a veritable graveyard of Allied efforts in the region. I think that's it for video today. I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay, and I apologize for my bad English pronunciation and bad microphone quality, and I'll see you tomorrow. Anyway, thank you for watching. Bye bye.